The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And with a 7-3 lead, we'll see how aggressive they want to be. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Dante Jackson.